gun and shoots another man inside a downtown Brooklyn subway station. We're freezing the video at the moment the shot is fired. Then when we pick it up,